Here are two reasons why Liza Koshy became famous. Firstly, Liza's journey started with posting comical videos on Vine, later turning to YouTube and gaining millions of subscribers in just over a year. Secondly, after showing tremendous success on social media, Liza turned to the film industry, making her debut in the Tyler Perry film and the TV show Freakish. So, do you think her wacky personality was the key to her success on social media? I'll see you tomorrow.